Aprilia Tuono factory 1100. I think this is one of the most requested test rides on my channel. Sorry about the location, but I'm in a bit of a hurry. I've been riding it for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and I already feel at home with it. Very, very nice bike. Don't ask me how it compares to the KTM or the BMW too early, but I really, really like it. The sound from that standard exhaust is incredible. Nice. You want to hear her? I'm riding. So half an hour later, this bike is just, it's sublime. I don't know how to explain it. It's nothing like riding a well suspended bike, and the all ends on this is just magnificent, man. I am really, really impressed. Okay, I mean the dash is a bit old fashioned, and but other than that, and that mirror just drove me nuts. It's just incredible. The factory version has got all that all ends bling, and the quick shifter is good. I love it. I love it. That engine is to die for, man. Completely different than anything else I've ridden. But obviously being a V4. Incredible bike, really, really, really nice.